Hello friends, welcome to Little Readers. How are you all? Hope all of you are staying safe at home. Today I'm going to be talking about a giraffe. A giraffe is an animal with a very long neck when compared to other animals. A giraffe's legs are almost 2 meters long. A newborn giraffe is 6 feet tall, the height of a human being. An adult giraffe will be 3 times taller than a human. It is the tallest animal in the world. The giraffes feed on leaves, twigs, and fruits, particularly from the top parts of the trees. Their tongues are black and blue. They are also the longest terrestrial animals. The male giraffe is called a bull and the female is called a cow. The baby giraffes are called calves. Unlike us, the giraffes don't lie down and sleep. They stand while sleeping. Although the giraffes are the natives of African savanna, they can be seen in almost every zoo around the world. Thank you.
Please like, share, and subscribe our channel to get instant notifications.